How to resize your graph axes in Excel 2013. Here is a graph I made with my class. You can see here none of the space below about 0.3 is needed. We can remove it to make our trend clearer. Simply right click on your axes, format axis, and come over, make sure you've selected this option. Our minimum in this case want 0.3 grams. Hit enter, and as you can see, the dead space is gone. We have a very clear trend. In the next video, I'll show you how to add a line of best fit.